Okay, I hit him right in the face. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in to another episode of Hide Outdoors. Hope you all enjoyed today's video. If you're having a great day, hope you have a great day. If not, hope you fall into a great day. But today, you probably already read by the title, but we are got our old Benjamin Murata pellet gun. It's a 22, so a 22 caliber pellet gun. So we got a pond right here and a pond back there, and there's some big old bullfrogs. So we're gonna go ahead and shoot the bullfrogs and cook them up and eat them. So you can call this a killing a cook. So that's probably what the title is as you're watching this video. But this is Aaron. You probably already seen him in a couple videos before, but we're gonna leave his Instagram right here. Go give him some love. Aaron Green for our boys. Let's go kill some frogs. There's one. Hey, Greeny, come here. He's chilling right on the bank. He's giant. I'm gonna put it right through his mouth. Shoot, I need to get on a tree. Here, is this the... Oh, I can't do that.
What?
Son of a gun, it's too wiggly. Need to. Oh, there's another one in the water right there. Can you just raise his head? Oh, just duck under. Hold on. Let go of it. Drilled his butt. Son of a buck, dude. You go.
Oh, he's fine.
Did you hear that? Yeah. Well, is that another one that picked up? Oh, that's another one that hit. I think that's the one that just hit. Okay, I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna get a little closer. Here, hold on. Look out. All right, midday update. I'm swinging because I just shot a frog in the face, and he went underwater. So waiting for that sucker to pop back up. I'm gonna shoot another one. Greeny's turn. Oh my god, I missed. Okay, I hit him right in the face. Okay, that sucker better be dead. Oh, he's dead right there. Got him. Got him, Greeny. I hit him, Greeny.
Where is he?
Yeah, he's dead right here. Let me see it. Golly, he's smushy.
Good.
Yeah.
Toad. Freaking giant.
Actual toad.
Look at this.
It's like freaking chicken fingers.
I don't think he's dead.
I think he's dead.
Oh, yeah. Look where I hit him that time. Man, face. All right, you got it?
Don't get that close to me. Shoot the camera. Just the camera.
All right, guys. First frog of the day. Big old bullfrog. Look at them juicy looking legs. That is what I'm talking about. Big old bullfrog with the Benjamin Murata. We're going to wait for another one to pop up. Get another one for good old dinner. Thank you, buddy. All right, guys. I just got one. Greeny, I'm going to go. There's three sitting over here. So Greeny's going to get the gun. And we're going to go ahead and shoot these suckers. Got to put my smallest spotters on, though. Alright, guys, I'm gonna shoot this sucker because he can't even see him. So here we go.
You know why? It's because I don't have a small spot.
Oh, you know why? Because his scope's really zoomed in.
Oh, no tip.
Oh, there he is, chilling right there. Killed him. He's dead.
He
killed him. He's dead on the shoreline. There's another one that just jumped. The other one was beside him. Move.
Killed that one.
Hold on. Let me shoot the one in the shore. Let me shoot the one on the shore and then you shoot the one.
I was shooting the one that was right there.
Oh my god, I shot under him. Here, I've got a bullet. Okay, shoot the one.
Wait, it's gotta be zoomed out. It's all the way zoomed out. Wait, there you go.
Oh!
Nailed him.
Alright, he's done. Let me see it. I'm gonna shoot that arrow.
You know, stick.
Yeah. Okay. Hold it when I adjust it where I need it. Alright, we've got two down, boys. We're about to kill this last one. We'll have four frogs total.
Move it down. Right there.
Got him, but he went to fly off already.
Okay, are you kidding me? Are these things
are made of iron?
Are these things bulletproof?
He's dying. You got him pinned.
Alright, go ahead and talk, dude.
Got this big one right here. Had to gig him for a little bit. Y'all couldn't see that on video. You know, demonetized.
And you shot that sucker right in the face.
Right there. You see it? Right there. That's where I shot.
That's pretty cool. You got another one right here.
Another one popped up.
It's almost dead. Yeah, that one's dead too. That one's dead too.
Here, let me do it. I can get in the water.
No, there's not seasons for bullfrogs.
That's a big old sucker. Dude.
Don't look in. It's a surprise. Yeah. Look. Oh my gosh!
What the heck? Is that a bullfrog?
Three.
Oh my gosh! Alright guys, so we got the frogs, got a little knife. What you do with these frogs, you basically just cut their legs off, break that little tendon in there, and skin the skin off their legs, put them on the fire, and eat them for dinner. I just do it. Alright guys, that's what their leg looks like. After you skin them, take the skin off. We're gonna go ahead and do it to all of them, and then we're gonna go ahead and put them in a pan and eat them. Next time you see more of a video, it'll probably be us cleaning this thing. I mean, eating it. All right, guys, that's all the legs right there. We're gonna bring them to the house, season them up, cook them for you.
You've seen Russell.
All right, guys, we're using coolies. It's just basically breading. We're gonna actually like kind of the last catch and cook. This is a killing cook, but last catch and cook, we caught them catfish and we put them in like some of this batter. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the same thing. And yeah, here we go. So I guess you just dump a little bit on it.
Put it in on a plate, dump it on there. Oh, that's a lot, but it's all right.
Now we're just gonna mix it around.
Doing the same thing you want, like this.
All right, guys, this is my special ingredient.
I always use it. Look, that one's twitching too.
Muscle spasms. That's all right, it does that sometimes. All right, what I was saying is my special seasoning is Tony, so I'm gonna put a little bit of that baby all over in there. Oh yeah, gives it a little bit of a zing. You know what I'm saying?
Look at that, look.
That's weird, dude. Oh my god, look, mine's doing it.
Oh yeah, it's funny. It's real funny.
All right, guys. Got a little bit of alcohol. Go put it in here. Hopefully it doesn't sizzle. There it goes. Just a little bit of alcohol. We're gonna go ahead and throw these legs in there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, you're still twitching.
Mm-hmm. Go.
You want to throw this in?
Mm-hmm.
Throw mine in?
Yep. Jeez, yours are like powdered now.
Oh, yeah, bro. Get all that.
That is so nasty. You're still twitching. Mm.
Look at that delicious sauce right there, guys. I definitely recommend this at home. Mmm.
What are the secrets to cooking?
Secrets to cooking?
Yeah.
Just being a stud like me.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we cooked some beans and some macaroni. So,
macaroni.
Gonna get some beans and macaroni going. I'm about to get the frog legs off. About to have us a delicious dinner. I don't know about you. Here you go, Green Day. First one, here you go.
Oh, oh.
Here you go, second one, here you go. Third one, here you go.
Oh,
wait a minute. Oh my gosh, the meat is falling off the bone. That's so good.
Oh, so good.
Oh. Oh.
Two.
Them things are hot!
Hey guys, let's just admire this picture of Michael Jordan.
Wow, Michael Jordan.
This is Michael Jordan right here, guys.
Alright, let me tell you a little backstory about that. This kid comes up to me and goes, "Oh, look, I got a picture of Michael Jordan. You want it?" It's LeBron James. LeBron James! Alright, guys, we forgot to say the amigo of the day and pray, but it's perfect time to pray because we just got a delicious dinner and we're ready to eat. So, amigo of the day is SuperHidde 205 or 2005. If I got it wrong, I'm sorry, but it's right here. So go check him out. He's the amigo of the day. If you want to be the amigo of the day, be the first one to comment on this video. We will, we're going to go ahead and pray now for this delicious meal. Just amazing. Look at that sucker. Ah, let's go ahead and pray. Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for letting us go out and kill these frogs that you created for us, Lord. I pray that this is good and not nasty. I pray that, maybe this video shows somebody that we're showing God's love in a practical way. I pray that we go out and everybody goes out and makes disciples. Just never pray, amen.
Yeah.
Dude, I was praying that smells good, didn't it?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's go ahead and take a bite of it.
Oh, bro.
That's good.
Delicious, dude.
That is good. Actually, that's like the best thing I've ever cooked in my life. Dude, that is actually good. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in on another episode of Hide Outdoors. Hope y'all had a great day and hope y'all had a great time watching this video. I know we had fun. You had fun, right?
Oh yeah.
We shot a bunch of living things out there and tasted good in my belly. Twitched a little bit, but stuffed my belly up. And yeah, but hopefully if y'all like this video, please go down and comment down below that you liked it so we know to make another video like this. Hit that thumbs up button, subscribe, and make sure to turn on that notification button, because if you don't, YouTube put on a thing, if you don't turn it on, then you won't get to know when I post a video. So hit that notification button, it's a little bell, we'll put it right here. So it's a little bell, you hit that little bell and it'll show me that you just got it. I just uploaded another video. But hope y'all go out and show God's love in a practical way, and thanks for watching, we out.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town.